next door wakes us up at 3 or 4 when the daughter comes home with her boy. First they stand outside and chin, after that they tiptoe in and begin their spooning down below. Then when all is quiet in the hall, down the stairs you'll hear her mother call. Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
Who's with you there? Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
Stop that affair. Why does it take you so long to say goodnight? You know I've told you always it ain't safe to stand in hallways, Maggie.
Yes, ma'am.
Give him his hat.
Maggie!
Yes, ma'am.
Just leave him a flat. I forgot what mother taught me. That's the way your father caught me, Maggie.
Yes, ma'am.
You come right upstairs. Maggie doesn't care a bit what the neighbors think of it. She declares that loving is no crime. Even though her sweetheart Dan always was a union man, Maggie has him working overtime. Now and then they lean against the bell, then the whole darn house begins to yell. Maggie!
Yes, ma'am.
Who's with you there? Maggie!
Yes, ma'am.
Stop that affair. You'll wake the neighbors the way you carry on. I'm going to have a copper chase that young finale hopper. Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
Give him his hat.
Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
Just leave him a flat. Give his face a darn good smacking if he tries to be wisecracking. Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
You come right up there. Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
Give him his hat.
Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
Just leave him a flat. In the morning, have him phone ya. Late at night, you'll get pneumonia. Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
You come right upstairs.